Mark. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Age of Wonders 3, and we're going to continue our trek with Mathys Nightblade. Now, if you missed last episode, I highly suggest you go check it out. It was a really good one, and we ended up wiping out the dwarven enemy, Droogle the Stout. He has lost. We took his throne city while he was in the void, and he is now gone. Now, we have another problem that I kind of need to be a little bit careful of. Suddenly, once was our friend, who was once rather our friend, Thanis, is now what is potentially our number one enemy. We have to be very, very careful with him. We already have border friction going on, and he is relatively powerful. So I kind of need to make sure that we take him out. Now, we ended up getting this city early on, so that's a good thing. And we're going to try and leverage this city against our good friend Thanis over here. And we might end up declaring war on him. But we have one more turn. We're absorbing this population to our empire. We did a goodly act for it. And we are going to wait until they come around. And we're going to use this to kind of build this underground army that's going to maintain this. That way I can take my draconian army above ground, and hopefully our dwarven army will be able to kind of run the underground for a while. One of the things I definitely want to do, though, is get Reskar on our side as soon as I can. And that's going to require an alliance. What I'm going to do is I'm going to add an alliance proposal, but I'm also going to add some things to the deal to sweeten it up. And that's going to be a whole lot of mana. I'm going to hand him over like 500 mana. 509 mana, and even maybe a little bit of gold. I'll give him like 20 to 30 gold. I just want to add a little bit to the pot and hopefully be able to get him on our side. He'll be able to take the mana and the gold, but in order to do so, he has to make an alliance with me. So we're going to go ahead and send him that proposal, and we'll see what ends up happening. Other than that, we have our basics going on. It does look like Thanis did end up backing away, which is good. He was at our border for a little while, but he couldn't get through. We're going to continue building away over here. We definitely need money, but this town is one of our least defended. So what we're going to end up doing is I think we're going to focus on building some defensive men over here. We don't have a lot going on. I really want more. I guess we'll get a crusher up here. We'll just get a three-man army over here. Is there anything I could do with this? I could build a fortress, a watchtower. We should build a watchtower. Just to kind of have some vision. Let's get a watchtower up. Just to be able to see what we can do. We won a battle, which we knew. And now we need some production over here, which we'll work on producing some money. Merchandise. We can get a decent amount of cash. We need some more money over time. How's he looking? He's looking a little hurt, so we're going to keep him in check for the turn. Same thing for her. She needs more men in her army, so we'll go ahead. And, oh, we can actually put him in this army. Perfect. That'll help out. We'll wait a turn. Alright, so we've been absorbed into our empire. That's good, so we can now produce a bunch of dwarves. Praise the leader of festival. Ah, they gave me a gift of cash. I'll take that any day of the week. Reskar has declined my proposal. Alright, what else can I do for you, sir? I've given you open borders, have I not? What do you want? What do you want? If I give you... I need to get you on my side, is what I need to do. If I give you, like, 1,000 mana, what will that work? I don't know what you need for this to work. Alright, let's keep going. Let's see what we got here. So we could build a grand palace here. The city gains an additional 100 happiness and gains a +1 domain radius. Your leader gains an additional 10 something. I don't know what that is. Arcane item forge generates an additional research and unlocks the production of items. That's damn good. And a sorcerer's conflux. The grand palace could be good. We could push our borders out a little bit further, which would be nice. We could also start building an army. Deep guard. He would be a veteran trooper. He's a pikeman, boar rider, a dwarven firstborn. They're terrifying, if I remember correctly. So let's get a dwarven. Let's start getting an army here. We'll get a dwarven firstborn. He's a melee unit. The prospectors can be. Yeah, we'll get a couple of crossbowmen. a deep guard, and a boar rider. That'll be our dwarven army for now. We're also going to back up here. And, we don't want her to... We don't want that... Oh, wait, there's actually shit there. Let's pick it up. What do we got? We've got a couple of useless things, in my opinion. Heavy crossbow, and this. Well, we'll take it. It's not amazing, but it's good enough. And we're gonna have to prep for some decent stuff. Now, these guys are independents. They're not gonna do anything. This was because of the dread spell I cast. They kind of left the enemy's army, which was good for me. So we ended up building something there. We should keep on building and get better stuff. A rider's hall would be good. Better troops. Continue building merchandise. Can I set up multiple turns of merchandise? I can. Alright, let's do 3 turns of merchandise over here. We'll wait him a turn. The city of Molden has produced baths. That's good. Ooh, who's this? Is this Reskar? Looks like it's not. I mean, it looks like it is. So what do we got? Druidry level 1. I don't want you to be taking this city over. I feel like that's something you're going to try and do. Okay, so we'll keep them kind of close for now. Summon an Eldritch Horror. So we'll have that join her army. Since she's full, which is good. Which is what we want. We forged an alliance with Reskar. We're overjoyed with a new alliance. So I gave him 1,000 mana, which is a lot. That is a lot. But we are allies. So he's going to like me a bunch. He's admiring of me, which is good. And now Thanis is at war with him. We might want to go to war with him as well. He's suspicious of me. Which is unfortunate, but not completely good. So he's accepted our proposal. This has developed a that city thing. So we can get some flyers down here now, so let's go ahead and do that. And another raptor. Right? That sounds good to me. We've got a rider's hall over here, so we can now produce some draconian raptors, I think. Yep, so let's get a couple raptors up. Molden. What do we want over here? Well, if we produce, where is it? An arena. What's a hospital do? Grand Palace. Let's get a hospital up. Sure. Well, what's a laboratory do? We want this for the observatory, actually, because the observatory gives me an extra bump. I want these guys to go the F away. I'm also going to start casting Dread Omen now, because I'm going to attack the city. Alright, so we've got a watchtower here, which is good. Could also build a fort over here somewhere. But let's go ahead and get this over here. And then we'll build a road from here down to here. That's something we're going to work on. I want to start building a road to here. Come on. We'll start moving you out. So we're out of move points, it's fine. Click the end turn. Alignment has been changed to good. Your alignment's changed from slightly good to good. We've done a lot of good things, so. Melee and ranged attacks can inflict broken spirits. Unit suffering from broken spirit. Suffer from -2. Strong will, so we'll get immune. We'll be immune to mind controlling effects. Lots of protections. We'll have inflict broken spirit. I like that. We produce public baths over here. And let's get a stone wall up over here. That's something I want, just for the protection. Dread Omen is ready to cast. We'll wait for that. I don't know what this is doing, but I'm terrified of it. I want them to go away. Some units want to join your forces for 679 gold. I can't actually accept you, because you offer way too much money. I have to decline. But we're also getting these guys built, which is good. Close. Acquires orders. We need money, I guess. We'll see, maybe next turn. Let's wait a turn. I have to decline. And turn. Let's start building some roads. Down to here. Okay, there we go. He built his road. Raptor. Close it. Crossbowman. Close it. He should be over here. Flyer. Good. Close it. This Reskar, right? Yep. He's allowed in. We have more casting points, which is awesome. Target-friendly city is marked with glyphs at channel protective currents. The current deals 10 damage to trespassers each turn they are within the city's domain. Oh, fuck yes. How long does that last? Muldan needs some stuff. Do we have a full army over here? Not even remotely close. So let's start getting an army up over here. It's got an elder. Oh, we have, like, no money. I keep wanting to produce money, but I keep realizing I can't. My fear is that they're going to walk over my city and it's going to be over, so... let's see. I do want to declare war on Thanis. I do. So let's move this over and this guy on our city to protect it. I hope he's not going to join Thanis' war. Now the question is, who's here? So let's declare war on Thanis. I would love to just crush him. Declare war on him. Hopefully he likes me. He doesn't get mad at me for that. And then I'm going to go ahead and cast Dread Omen right on his city. Alright, so I can't do it this turn. End of turn. We'll wait next turn. Boom. So Dread Omen, crush him. Let's start getting some awesome stuff. Let's cast Lightning Storm. Deals 5 damage and 10 electric damage to enemy army. So it's actually ready. What does he want? He wants a peace treaty. Yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and decline. What else we got? Alignment changed to slightly good. I declared war on Thanis. Research a skill. Domain of Earth. Now like subterranean. Target friendly city, now like subterranean. We're going to go ahead and do that for our dragon city down there. Keep on producing this. Close. And down here, do we have a full army? We do. So what do we want to produce down here now? Riders Hall Observatory, which gives us an extra domain radius, which we want. And then Vushil. More production. Master's Guild Hall. Absolutely. I feel pretty safe. I don't see any enemy. This Reskar? Holy shit. That's Reskar? Good thing I'm his ally. Holy crap. I need to spread more. If this is all I did, I need to be plopping cities down a lot more than I actually was. I feel, like, insignificant compared to what I was doing. Hot diggity damn. So we're going to go ahead and move in. Why am I... okay. Need to move her here, and him here. Can I build a road? Give me a road, baby. Give me a road. To here. Boom! We now have a road. Let's get him out of the army. He doesn't need to be here. Go ahead and check mark. The good thing is that I have a lot of spells to kind of help. So for now, these guys are just going to camp here. I'm waiting for their army to show up. He has nobody there. Which worries me greatly, not gonna lie. We just took it. Okay. So he wasn't there, so he just gave that city up. He was not really, really worried about it. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the good thing. And I'm going to go ahead and absorb the city. Yep. We're going to go ahead and absorb it. It's more dwarves. And we're going to swing up here, I think. It's going to be our best bet. See what's going on up here. Because there's Thanis. That's what we're going to need to do. So that is producing... We need one more unit in this army. Though we probably could use some stone walls for defense. So let's go ahead and get those up. Let's get, after that's done, let's go ahead and get a ranged unit up. For defensive purposes. Good. Mul'dan. I need money, so let's keep producing merchandise over here. For 3 turns, we'll give some merchandise. For now, you're gonna camp out there. Same thing. I don't know why you're still kind of poking out there. Camp out. Alright. A hero offers to join for 300. She is... What is she? Yeah, I'll accept. 300 gold, I'll take her. She'll have a whole army at her disposal, actually, right the F away. Sunburst, pray to the sun, mother of all nature, to pierce the enemy army. That's Thanis. We're going to go ahead and hit him. And just smack him around. Reskar won a battle over here, which is good. So we're going to get updates on him now. Interesting. We produced an observatory, which is good. So we've taken a lot of the underground as well. I think we're in good shape, to be honest with you. Domain of the Earth has been researched. We definitely want to cast Domain of the Earth. We'll get Dread Omen at the ready again. They've been absorbed to the Empire. And we'll start researching sorcery. When in doubt, research sorcery, really. And we're going to start producing, they were a Draconian city. Oh, right, they were a Draconian city initially. I totally forgot about that. Well, we'll start building stuff down here, I guess. What do I want to build? Siege workshop could be good, storehouse, some of the basics. Let's get this guy up here. Enter. Now we need to swing up. Just trying to see where his city's at. Is this it right here? Heart of the Arctic. He is right there. So this is going to keep on producing buildings for now. The item forge could be really cool. Let's get a master's. I like getting these guild halls up, though. Do we have a full army here now? We need one more. How many crossbowmen do we have? Two. We'll go with one more. We'll go with 3. These guys aren't going to go anywhere, I think. So, if we get attacked here, we'll be alright. We definitely need more stuff over here. We need more units over here. Holy crap. We don't have much. We need a war hall. We need our good stuff. And then she is going to have the ability to start fighting. That's what we're going to end up doing with her. And we'll start replacing the army right away. Flyer, flyer. Elder. Raptor. And that's good for now. Dread Omen is ready to cast. We're going to come up on a flank, which is good. This is how it's going to have to go, bud, big fella. Oh, there he is. Well, let's cast Dread Omen on the city. Boom. Sucks for you, but it's good for us. And let's get another spell being casted. We can actually cast Domain of Earth right now. So let's go ahead and do that. So they'll enjoy it. Cool. So they're friendly to Domain now underground, which is good. And then another spell we want. I think more Eldritch Horrors is going to be good. Then again, let's get Glyph. How long does this last? Let's cast that. Just messing around with some stuff. So this is a full-on city now. so we can have them camp. This is good. Reskar has won another battle. Is he underground here somewhere? I wonder. Oh, we're gonna go above ground now. Things are going really, really well. I think I just wanted to produce... I just want merchandise down here for a while. I don't like how I have to click on it every time, but that's fine. Let's go above ground. Glyph of Warding is ready to cast. We're gonna go ahead and cast it on this turn. Oh, shit. Okay. Very likely defeat. He's got two of these guys. That's not good. See what we can do. Maybe spells will help. We'll see. I mean, they have to come through. We'll cast Stoning. Yikes, they've got so much health. Stoning doesn't do much. Magic Fist doesn't do much either. We'll just go ahead and start throwing rocks at them for now. That did minimum damage. That's not good. We'll go ahead up here. They can fly, I bet, so... Go ahead and line them up. We're going to lose a city, I think. Which sucks, but we'll take our heroes over here next. Here it comes. Man, they get some good movement speed. Okay, well, we're going to keep on doing what we're doing. Hope that we can do something. Go ahead and fire. And wait. I wonder where they're going to go. Up there, huh? Oh, that sucks. I like how they all... Oh, Jesus. He just fucking just killed them all. There's really not much I can do here. Try my damnedest to attack. See what happens. This is where we lose, but there's really not much I can do about it. We'll take it. We'll take this town back with our hero. Yep, and there it is. There's nothing we could have done about that, honestly. We're in a bad spot there. So, the scary part is that this town is essentially undefended, so we need to come all the way back and defend this thing. Thanis has lost a battle over here, which is good. That's something we desperately need to happen. Close that for now. Reskar won a battle. Reskar's just winning right now, which is good. We're gonna really kind of leverage that. Get a flyer up. Mul'dan. We need to just produce. We just need to produce defenders. Okay. We're gonna move her back all the way. She's gonna have to defend. Glyph there. Does he destroy it? What did he end up doing over there, I wonder? Dread Omen, I think, is going to be next. So it looks like we might be alright. Let's see. We want to move in an attack. Closely matched. We're going up against a lot here. We're going to not do it quite yet. We're going to wait one more turn. See if it does anything else for us. Okay, protective magical energies. This place is not as defended. Oh, actually, it's actually pretty effing defended. That's good. Close. Build housing, I guess, for now. Keep on building merchandise. Need the money. And turn. So, where is Thanis right now? Reskar's winning battles all over the place. Whoa, crazy. So the question is Dread Omen actually doing anything? Keep on casting it over here, I guess. Okay. Stop with this. Seek knowledge. What does that do? More research. Give me 3 turns of merchandise. Same thing. We'll wait this turn. We'll wait this turn. We're gonna start swinging her out. Move them here. Start looking over here and see what I can do. Oh, good. Completely undefended. Sounds good, thank you. Nothing you can do about it now. He doesn't really have the ability to fight me, I think. That's the problem. Oh, I can feel a sneeze coming on. Excuse me. He's able to attack, but then he just loses. Probable defeat, really? Huh. We won't fight yet. Oh, and that's my phone. I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Anyway, as I was saying, lightning storm. Let's go ahead and cast some lightning. Do some damage. He's sunbursting the enemies. I really don't know what else to do here. I kind of want to fight. City awaits its fate. I guess we're just going to absorb it. Take it into our hands here. Keep on producing units. Closely matched. You know what? You know what? Actually, not yet. We'll wait one more turn so we have some sort of friggin' mana. And then we'll fight. Because we have no spells right now, and that's not a good thing. Alright, we can go ahead and do some spells. Enchanted Walls, that sounds like a good defensive spell right now. We absorbed him. Reskar won another battle. Reskar's just winning left and right, which is really good. He's kind of just out and exploring, it seems. Good. Yeah, let's do it. Manual combat, let's see what happens. We'll fight him. So they're obviously going to have the advantage of being in a very defensible area. But I don't think that's going to be enough for them. They got low morale, they've already got units that are essentially just in bad spots. So we could just hurl some really nasty spells at them and be able to do a lot of damage, I think. 10 to 16, 11 to 17. Rocks, oh, that's actually really good. 16 to 24. Rock's not doing as much as I would like. We could easily wipe out a bunch of them, though. So let's go ahead and just start hurling some rocks, weakening them those who I can. Wow, that actually did way more damage, a whole bunch. All right, what do I want to do? I don't want to get these guys hurt. That's the thing. We gotta focus. And one of the things that you guys were saying a bunch last time is that I wasn't focusing on a wall. I was just hitting a bunch of random things and never really did a ton of damage. So let's just focus on one wall and bust it down. So what do you have? Do you have the ability to heal? You do. So let's move you into a more centralized location. Same with you. I'm curious. If I moved you here, would you be able to hit them? I think you would. Let's try. Worst comes to worst, I bring you up and heal you. 4 to 6, and he has... it's not really worth it. So let's defend you. Let's move you up. Just try to consolidate some of these guys. Get them in better areas. Let's move you up as well. I'm gonna try and get them flanking in an area. Come around the side. I forgot we have three Elder Sores. It's really good. And she can stay up here, I guess. Let's move him up here. I really don't think they have a chance, to be honest. It says closely matched, but I don't think they really... It's actually that close. I mean, it's just not going to be able to... I mean, they use a flashbang on the trebuchet. Whoop-de-frickin-do. Oh no, rocks! Like, you know, like, that's what they're going to be able to do is throw rocks at me. And my Eldritch Horror is fly. So they can go right up and over the walls. Is he going to just run away? Where is he going? I might want to hit them with some rocks. They're clumping up. It's really good for some Eldritch Horror breath. He is retreating, essentially. So some more stoning. Finish him off. Hit other people. Yeah, let's just smack some more people. Yeah, take it. Alright, if I can just melee this guy, I'm pretty sure I could just get up here. And just hit them really hard. Kill him off. So let's go ahead and do that. Ow, he's panicked. Dead. Can my flyers come up here? They can. So, I mean, they can't quite yet. Why is this out of range? Is he flashbanged or something? Oh, he's blinded. Oh, that's dumb. Can't climb. Well, he gets moved closer. Still out of range? Okay, I lied. We'll just keep moving up with these guys. The Eldritch Horrors are going to cause massive problems for the guys next turn, so... Not much I could do here. Can move her up to here. Maybe force them to focus on the hero instead of the Eldritch Horrors, which is good for me. Really not much I can do right now, so. They're just not gonna last. Where's he going? Is he coming out? No, he's actually coming up here. Interesting. They gotta unclump. I've got two Eldritch Horrors coming up the fences over here, so. They're in a lot of trouble. Oh, no. Nothing they can do. Oh, finally. Okay. Do I get to retaliate? No, I do not. Oh, I got to retaliate there, which is good. Okay, where's he going now? He's coming down here. Alright, bizarre choice. This is some weird camera angles they're slapping on me right now. Oh, they died. And here comes the hero. Now that's silly. Okay, can you stop with the weird camera angles? It's like forcing camera angles, and I don't like it. I like the old angle I had. There we go. Weird. Is this thing still blinded? Where is it? It is still blinded, but I think I can hit, you know. They'll have shock protection, which sucks. Let's, again, more stones, because it's really effing good. Not yet. Bring him all the way up. Now I can attack him. He'll retaliate, but I'll do more damage. Yeah, let's go ahead. Let's attack him. There's really not much in the way of defenses they can really do. And I can swing up here and hit them really hard. My concern is this Eldritch Horror. This is not... I have to attack, I think. But he's gonna do so much damage. See if I could do some damage to this thing first. It's a very powerful unit. I didn't realize how powerful it was. My best bet might be... No, I did not mean to do that. Shite. Yeah, there we go. It's a cast over here. So let's do that. Hit him with some lightning. I think I got two units there. Yep, that was probably my best bet. And now not to be flanked, let's turn him around. Unless I can't after the turn's done, which sucks. This is rough. What do I do? Let's hope they don't do too much damage. I'm gonna go attack these guys. Trying desperately to kill him off. Let's go ahead and do it to here and just finish him. Yeah, I guess we kind of have to hit this guy as best we can. Do some charging attacks over here. Okay, we're gonna have to do what we gotta do. The manticores are fucking scary powerful. Demoralized means they don't do much damage. I still think we're gonna be okay. It's just not as easy as I originally thought it was gonna be. Okay, let's see what happens. This guy's gonna die, I think. They're just gonna throw rocks. No biggie. Yep, he's gonna flank and get massive damage off. Oh, he's still alive. That's good. The demoralization thing is really good, though. He still might get some damage done. Yeah, he's dead. He tried to go away. He's attacking my hero. It's a little bit worrying. That's unfortunate. Alright. He does so much damage. Jesus, these things are like insane, these manticores. He'll retaliate 3 times. Can I dominate him? Cannot be affected. That's shitty. That's cannot be affected. The boar rider we could just throw away at them. Should have tried to... Let's go ahead and dominate him. It's a good chance it's going to work. Dominated. So that's good. Alright, we're going to have to start throwing units at them, I think. Did we get him? Not quite. Let's see what we can do damage-wise. Some damage there. Yep. Not got him yet. They're dominated. I have to turn around. Whoa, why is he going over there? That's not what I wanted at all. Why'd that happen? Oh my god, whatever, attack him. Okay. Trebuchet still can't do anything, huh? Oh, he can now. Sure, hit him. Hit him with that rock, bitch! Is he dead? Is he dead? He's dead. Thank God. Let's actually start bringing her over to heal. We're gonna need it. We still have, what, two more manticores over here. Holy crap. Let's see what they end up doing. They're flying away. Don't know why. Getting some shots off. Oh my god, this is an important battle though. I gotta do this. Keep on hitting these guys. Let's go ahead and get a charge attack on them. Let's just end up using these guys. Like, I don't care if they die. They're throwaway. Might be able to finish him off. Let's try. Doesn't seem like it, but maybe still. Come on. Come on. He's still got 10 health. Let's hit him from really far. Okay, I thought I did it. There we go. It's gonna do some lightning breath. Finish them off, which is good. We'll flank him completely. Not dead yet, but he's getting there. What's lucky and what's winning me this battle is that guy ran the F away. Just fucking hit him with what you can. Three damage is three damage, you know? Who else has got a turn on him? This guy? Start bringing him up. I think we can officially say we've won. Where? Okay. Oh, I was like, what's happening there? Why is that taking forever? But he's done. Die. Use the boar riders. Move him up here. Do some electric breath. Use the high ground against him. See if we can bust these things open. Working on it. Can I hit anybody from here? Nope. This guy. Just running away like a little bitch. Come here. I don't think I can actually do anything. I can do rotting. Won't do anything. Can root him in place. That'll do it. And then we'll start swinging him over here. Trebuchet, god dude, I don't know. Throw a rock. Yay, you threw a rock. Congratulations. We lost an Eldritch Horror. It's a sad day. And Mathis actually gets a turn. We'll run him up. And his badass Hellbore. Alright, this guy's done. Should have taken my alliance when you had the opportunity, Thanos. You had such a good and high potential. Oh, he's back to being, an enemy of the state again. Go ahead and do this. Oh. Eat it. Is he dead? Nope. Go ahead and hit him. And we'll start running our dudes over here. Come on. Come on, click. And Boris, sure. Not dead yet. Mathis still has his turn, though. Definitely gotta bring him up here. Can do 3 to 5. We can do shocking touch. Right here. Whoa, frame rate drop. I'm gonna try and figure out what that's being caused by. I'll be right back. Oh, unless it's done. Might be done. Still a little bit low on the frame rate. Not sure what's causing it. We should just be able to finish the frickin' fight now. Come on. And we did it. Yeah! What a good fucking fight. What's he gonna do? Nothing? Nothing. He can't do anything about it. We'll absorb its population. Alright, we're gonna wrap this episode up here. It's been a crazy one. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying it, as always. It has been, it's pretty crazy. I'm having fun with it, and we're actually looking at maybe winning soon. So hopefully that's actually what ends up happening. We'll see. Thank you guys again, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.